Hello everyone, today I have a couple of ideas to make bathrooms in your Minecraft survival world. They all require no mods and should be pretty easy to follow along, while still looking very cozy and lovely. So yeah, I hope you enjoy. So this is the first style of bathroom I want to show you. This is something you can build fairly early on. Besides the sea pickles and a turtle eggs, it's all stuff which is really easy to get, yet it looks still very stylish and cozy. First off, I want to show you this little bathtub, which also has some hot steam coming out of it. This steam uses a trick where campfire smoke will still pass through one block above it, and as the stair is not a full block, it will still pass through that as well, although you will only get a little bit of smoke. If you want to have more steam, then place it right underneath the stair. Next up, we have this cute little dresser design, which you can put pretty much anywhere in your house. And this uses a trick where you can still place signs on the same space as an item frame. Make sure you are sneaking when placing down the item frame and the sign, because otherwise you will open up the inventory of the container. And this brings me to our second room, and this is probably my favorite. We have a little mirror. We have a little duck in our bathtub, and we also have a fluffy little carpet. So let's look first at how to make this bathtub with the little duck inside. I'm using some soul sand to get some bubbles in the water, so it really feels like this hot bathtub. And with the duck, we just push in a block on top of an armor stand, which has a golden helmet on it. And once again, we put some campfires underneath, so it looks like the water is actually really hot and steaming. Then here's a really cool way to use a banner to make a mirror for your bathroom. And you can just make that in a loom with some dye. Just follow the steps that I show here. You can pause the video if you like. And yeah, in the end you have this nice little mirror. In general, banners are really powerful for decoration. For example, I also use them here for towels. You can use them also for pillows. And here I also use them for curtains. And of course, you can just use them for general decoration as well. The block in the middle is a cauldron. Then we use the banner as this towel here. And the sea pickle as sort of a cup on the side of the sink. Next up, we have this fluffy carpet using some coral fans, which you can find in coral reefs. And in order for them to retain their color, they need to be placed right next to a water source. So for example, you can have those slabs which are waterlogged. And this brings me to my final bathroom design. For a bit of a bigger bathtub and the sink using the beehives actually. So the bathtub is quite similar to build as to the first bathtub I showed. What is interesting about this one is how it uses the sea pickles. So if you put the sea pickles right in the corner, they basically perfectly align with the sides of it. So yeah, it really looks like it's standing on it. And last but not least, here's a little sink design using the beehives. A block which I don't see used that often. I think it looks quite similar to what cupboards look like. And yeah, you just have to watch out that no bees come in your bathroom. I really hope you enjoyed this video and got some inspiration for your survival world. And I see you all in the next video. Bye-bye!